Arneen and Boohoo. It is a great honor as co-chair of Governor Jennifer's Indigenous Committee, along with Samantha Gazelle, to welcome you and open this virtual convention. We will begin the convention by acknowledging that we are meeting on Aboriginal land that has been inhabited by the Indigenous people from the beginning. We acknowledge that we would have been meeting on the traditional territory of the Chippewas of Georgina Island, who are an Ojibwe and Anishinaabeg people located on the Georgina Island in Lake Simcoe. As settlers, we're grateful for the opportunity to acknowledge all of the traditional territories in the Senaw District, and we thank all of the generations of people who have taken care of the land for thousands of years. Long before today, there have been Aboriginal peoples who have been the sacred keepers of our land. In particular, we acknowledge the traditional territory of the Indigenous people, the Inuit, Métis, Haudenosaunee, Ojibwe, Chippewas and Anishinaabeg, Odawa, Dakota, Mohawk, Wendat, Oneida, Amikwa, Algonquin, Cree, Haida, Cayuga, Iroquois, and Mi'kmaq. We recognize and deeply appreciate their historic connection to our district. We also recognize the contributions of the Métis, Inuit, and other Indigenous people that have made a difference both in shaping and strengthening this community in particular, our district, our province, and our country as a whole. As settlers, this recognition of the contributions and historic importance of Indigenous peoples must also clearly and overtly be connected to our collective commitment to make the promise and the challenge of the truth and reconciliation real in our communities, and in particular, bring justice for murdered and missing Indigenous women and girls across this country. Thank you. Enjoy your convention and miigwech.